Aviation Honors Ground School begins at Clover High School in the fall. It happened to fall in an era of pilot shortages, and instructors are hoping to change that.
We're just trying to get kids excited about aviation, not necessarily just military aviation, but in aviation in general.
After 21 years of service, Brian Baston retired to help younger generations achieve their dream of flying.
At the end of the semester, they should be able to sit for the private pilot, so there's a written examination and there's the practical. So they'll be able to sit for the written examination at the end of the semester.
In the next 7 years, Baston says there will be an expected shortage of about 20,000 pilots. Currently, he says the 352 students enrolled in the Air Force JROTC program could help fill that gap.
At this point, students are only being prepared inside of the classroom for the written portion of the exam, but instructors say in the future they would like to also start preparing students for the practical portion. However, they are saving students a significant amount of money.
This money has inspired students who have seen the benefits to join the program, like Quinn Johnson, whose sister went through the program before him.
And she's told me about a lot of great experiences she's had in ROTC, and that really made me want to join.
Johnson says he doubts he'll enlist, but like classmate William Allen, he felt this program was perfect for him. Allen's dad and grandfather were both in the Air Force ROTC, so he's following in their footsteps in hopes of getting his wings.
I've always wanted to learn how to fly because I feel like flying is the one thing that we as humans can't do by ourselves.
Now a freshman, the prospect of getting his pilot's license before he goes to college greatly interests him.
My dad worked at NASA, my grandpa worked at NASA, my great-grandpa was in World War II as a fighter pilot.
Students in Clover's Air Force ROTC classes are also earning scholarships through the program. Once they pass the written portion of the private pilot's exam, they'll only need 40 hours of flying to pass the practical portion, putting them a step above the competition wherever their paths lead. In Clover, Alexandria Savage, CN2 News.